Two countries will go head to head in the last round of the Group H matches. Going into the game, Portugal's place in the last 16 is already secured and will top the group if they avoid defeat. South Korea, meanwhile, need to win to have the slightest chance of sneaking through.